Welcome back to Old Man Gaming, where we're back here and fishing North Atlantic. And as you can see, I've decided to try lobster fishing again. I don't know why, but we're gonna give it a go. So I did have two days ago, so I was trying to float around to see if we could get some more intel, but everyone's got week old crap, or it's not for fish that I want. So let's take a look here. I think I have to set some dudes up, right? Prepare bait. I actually don't know. So bait and setting, he's at 11, so he's fine. So, okay, we only need one guy. All right, well, let's see. We're there. Let's fast travel a little bit down to... So I don't know which way they're actually going, so maybe we'll start up here. Lots of boats everywhere, though. Man, that is a ton of boats. I wanted to do that. Do that. But we're going to go down this way, see what we find. Hopefully, what we'll find is something. Let's not forget to turn this on. Yeah, that's good. See, everything's like pretty old. There we go. Maybe I should have just rotated it so it's daytime. Kind of forgot. But you know, we could hit the brakes. Let's like do this in the daytime. These guys, they need a rest anyway, right? Let's see what time it is. It's midnight, so we can do like 6 hours. Mostly just so there's something to see. Was it noon or something? Like 3 more hours. Hey, there we go. Get some light. All right, people, back to work. This crap done. All right. I hope I paused the video. If not, I'm sorry that I left you there on pause. The alarm you heard was my pizza being ready for dinner, and I had to go get it out. Oh, I'm not watching the radar. My bad. See, there's a lobster right there. Where do I... Dang it, that's crab. I don't need no crab. So too bad we can't put down a marker and sell the intel, you know? Well, there's one lobster. We'll just go ahead and throw. Well, there's two. So he sets it out kind of at the middle of the boat. I'll have to remember that. I should have went net fishing. Look at all these fish out here. In fact, I should mark it. That's what I should do, so I know. And we're still... we can put some redfish out here. I've seen plenty of those. Whatever this is, haddock. You know, even though they're crab, I'm going to throw one out here just because I got a feeling. But it could be wrong. Take a look. Now we're not even really to where the lobster yet is, so. I can't help it, I want to throw one out right here, so I'm going to. Oh, there's a lobster.
Only thing I don't...
So, my wife is sick. My computer's in the room. So, what I'm going to do is run this, let's say, in quiet mode. Basically, I'll run and play the game, but I'm not going to comment. Whatever it's called, because now I can't think of what it is at the moment, but I'll let it go. She's trying to sleep. She's not feeling well. So it's the one drawback of having my whole rig in the room. So I can see I'm passing up lobsters. Commentary. No more commentary. So after this, I'm going to leave the commentary up. Alright, if any of you know how to make this work, let me know. This is just stupid. I want to dismiss him and try to do it myself. But I'll continue radio silence just to make sure that don't wake my wife.